go to the bench of the garden and take Ethan's provisions and remove the cake.